Hey everybody, welcome to another video. Today I want to replace some parts on my CoaxY printer along with some other things. The first thing I did was change my motor mounts. Since one of the mounting screws was hard to reach in the last version, I added a hole on the side. So now you can reach it easily. Now I have to remove the old mounts and replace them with the new ones. Next, I made a case for the breadboard to better mount and tidy up the electronics. I also added some tabs so I can add a lid later. I printed this calibration cube with a 0.4mm nozzle at 100mm a second print speed and 20% infill. All STL files are now uploaded to GitHub. I will add a bill of material and detailed billing instructions later. The print quality is very good, the dimensional accuracy is perfect like last time. I'm really happy with these results. Now my CoaxY printer is working as planned, but I would like to change a few things to achieve faster print speeds, so expect a few more update videos in the future. Thanks for watching, see you for another video, bye!